thought it was good. You know, I think it was a typical first day. There was some good stuff. You know, I thought there was a lot of good stuff, actually, and I thought there was some stuff we had to clean up and work on, which I think is to kind of expect with any first day. You know, I mean, I've been flawless on the first day of camp. But I thought the guys' effort was good. I thought the energy was good. You know, it was good to see guys flying around.
Seemed like you and A-Rob had a good connection immediately. Good to get that tone going.
Yeah,
early.
You know, that's something that, you know, it's kind of, it's not like we have to throw, I don't think, year-round. You know, it's something we can kind of go work separately, individually, and get back together when we've been together now for going on 4 years. And I think that report just kind of picks right up where it left off.
When you went back to California, did you work out everything you thought you needed to work out, and what did you work out?
You know, going out there was just kind of grooving everything, making everything consistent, making sure, because that's kind of, you go out there and you're throwing air, you throw, there's nobody around you, there's nobody coming at you, you're not thinking about anything, you're just throwing. So that's the kind of stuff you work on, and then you bring it out here and hope it holds up. And now when we get out here, it's about the thought process, the decision making, the accuracy, and kind of all the football related things. So it felt good. Obviously still a long way to go, a lot to work on. But you know, I thought for day one, I thought it was a good start.
You took some downfield shots. Is that an area of your game you want to get more out of this season?
You know, I think we got some guys that can run. I think we got some guys that can take the top off of defenses. And that's kind of, you know, what we're doing. You know, what Nathaniel Hackett's working on is finding out, you know, who are our best 11 to fit on the field, and how do we attack defenses with those guys out there. So it's definitely a process. It's something we want to work on. We want to continue to do, and kind of feel it out week by week on, you know, what we do.
Pretty brutal heat in mid today.
Yeah, it wasn't even that hot. So, you know, it's kind of, you know, talking about it with guys, it's, you feel good, you feel like you're in shape, and no matter how much you run, there's no comparing, you know, football shape and running shape. So it's something that you just have to get out there and get acclimated to. You have to go do it. You have to go practice. You have to go run for 2.5 hours in order to kind of